This Saturday is race day at Idaho's only NASCAR home track, Magic Valley Speedway. This week, Lee Family Broadcasting hosts the Lonnie Lauder Memorial Rocky Mountain Challenge Race, along with the Wheelin' All-American Series, featuring the Commercial Tires Superstocks, Brennan's Carpet Street Stocks, Sherry's Hornets, and the O'Reilly Auto Parts Thunderdogs. 1 mile west of the Twin Falls Airport. Gates open at 3. McDonald's time trials at 5:30. Text MVspeedway to 84483 to keep informed. And we'll see you Saturday night at Magic Valley Speedway.